good. Come, holla at me.
The ruler's back.
The young NBA season, still rich with optimism. It'll be EA 7 Emporio Armani Milan facing off against Real Madrid. Up next, right here on the 2K Sports Network.
Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan calling the action with my broadcast partners Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. The starting fives for our game. Here are tonight's starting lineups. And guys, what are we going to be looking for in this one from Huey?
And he's the type of player who, you know, when he gets it going, is almost impossible to cool down. Coaches will call a timeout sometimes just to take away some of the momentum that he provides for that play.
And Steve, even more than that, this is what I think of when I think of him. Late in the fourth quarter, time winding down, they've got one shot to win the game. He's your man. He's the guy I'm looking for to make it happen.
So it's Madrid now. Here's Mirotic. Pass to Suarez. And Huey kicks to Fernandez. Passes to Begic. Poke loose. Huey the pass to Fernandez. Here's Mirotic. And here's the break. Up the floor. Here's Hairston. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. One shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game. First one falls for him. And so he's able to get one of two. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Yes, I caught up with the head coach from Madrid. When we talked about what they'll try to do on defense, he told me they're going to have to do everything they can to neutralize their opponent's high flyers, saying, quote, we can't play above the rim like these guys, so we'll have to do our best to keep them away from the hoop. Gentlemen, easier said than done.
Thank you, Doris. And Fernandez kicks to you. Here's Mirotic, and he drops in the layup off the glass.
You know, it's always nice to get the easy look inside for your first points of the game.
I agree. It settles a team down offensively, and you establish success in the post. That forces the defense to make some adjustments.
And it's out of bounds. Milan able to retain possession here. 15 seconds. Madrid on D. Langford, the pass to Hairston.
Oh! He tried to step in and cut him off, but just not quick enough.
And we have the benefit of replay, but I think they got that one right, which is the case most times, even though fans don't think so.
Here's Langford, and it's sent back by Suarez. But they get it back. And there's the pass to Hairston. Six on the shot clock. Goes back up. That one a little long.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Fernandez dishes to Mirotic. He passes to Suarez. Jump shot is good. And about 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. And Milan has possession. It's a three-point game. Pass to Hairston. There's the three. And that one's good.
You can't leave him alone, especially from long range.
Here's Huey. The dish to Mirotić. Pass to Huey. Launches a three. Count the bucket.
How about that? They respond to a three-pointer with a quick three of their own.
Yeah, terrific. Great back-and-forth sequence right there.
And Milan has possession. Langford, the pass to Hairston. Passes it to Berusas. Defended by Begich from the low block. And the shot is good.
Really nice work inside there. He'll always give you a battle on the interior, guys.
About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Huey, the pass to Suarez. Mirotić. And out of bounds as Milan gains possession.
Where was he going with that pass? That's just an awful turnover.
Milan making a switch here. They've been hanging in there.
And they've got a chance right now to jump on top.
Langford, the pass to Radosevic. Shoots the three. No good from Langford. Now Fernandez. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. The pass to Suarez. The three-pointer, no good. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, here's Gentile, rejected by Suarez. Now Fernandez. He passes to Huey. Let's it fly. The shot's good from Suarez. 1:56 left in the first quarter. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Hairston, the pass to Langford. Fotis, a three ball. It's rebounded by Suarez.
Nobody near him. He'll normally make that one.
The shot's good from Huey. Huey's got five. 1:27 left to play in the first quarter. Langford, defended by Huey. That's good.
And he should thank the defense for those 2 points, really. Nobody paid him any mind there.
Madrid leading by three. Pass to Suarez. Here's Huey. He feeds it to Fernandez. Passes it to Slaughter. Defended by Radosevic. Down low, Suarez. Excellent D there from Radosevic. On trails by three. Tries again. A shot's good from Fotis.
Giving them an opportunity at second chance points with some hard work on the glass there.
34 seconds left here in the opening quarter. And the pass to Huey. Dishes it to Mirotić. Stolen away. Nineteen seconds left to play in the first. Launches it. And that one's good. He's got five. Here's Huey. No good trying to beat the buzzer. At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. It's Milan. They're up by two. And the second quarter will get underway just after this short break.